Have you ever felt that your skin is uneven and you feel very troubled with your dark spots and pigmentation spots, and you're wondering why is there more now, you know? And you can also be wondering, like, probably why is your skin yellow skin and uneven skin tone. So today I'm going to share with you what causes pigmentation and what causes darkening of the skin. So our skin color comes from our natural pigment called melanin. So if your skin is very, very active in melanin production, you will have more uneven skin tone or you look darker. So what is the causes? Is that you probably is not protected with the right sunscreen, right? So sun protection is very important. Even though it's a rainy day, you are at home, there are sun rays coming into the house. If not, it will be dark like nighttime, right? So as long as there's daylight coming in, you definitely need to have some sunscreen on your face. It's lacking of brightening, and it could have been caused during your school days or your begin like few years ago, and it starts to form. So if you see that it's not so serious now, right, it's going to happen in the next few years. Do you want that to happen? No. So you need to take care of your skin right now, okay? Where are the pigmentation usually form? It's on the high cheekbones area, right? And also sometimes your forehead, if your forehead is a bit more protruding, and that will cause your skin to be uneven, right? It's just like cooking, and you have to turn different sides and try to heat it from different sides, because different parts of the food, it is more protruding, right? Different angles of the food. Now, how do we treat it? We have to have products that is helpful to brighten the skin. So one, we have vitamin C, high in antioxidants, which helps to also combat the UV rays damage. Okay, the other product is glycolic acid. Have you guys heard of this? This is very good for brightening the skin and also removing the excess dead skin that is on the skin that has already been exposed to the sun and it became darker. And if you have been in the sun for like the whole day today, you got a little bit sunburned. So what you do is you go back home at night. When you apply your skincare, make sure you apply brightening products that help to reverse, okay, the effects and the consequences of you not taking care, or maybe you have some sun exposure. There's some people who ask about what about laser? You know, it's a quick fix that you can just laser it off and tomorrow it's gone. That is a little bit more invasive, and what happens is that your skin becomes thinner and your skin becomes more sensitive. And how many times can you laser? You know, pigmentation, it's not surface, it's deep, okay? So it goes like this, and if you laser on the top, you will have more on the bottom, and you can't laser forever. So the moment that you start laser, your skin becomes very sensitive, and it's even sensitive to UV rays. So it is not the best solution unless you're gonna pile up a lot of sun protection after you go for laser. Other solutions is exfoliation. So we do have like exfoliation to remove the dead skin, and also facial peel. Facial peel is a very effective treatment that can work together hand in hand with your brightening range of skincare. So let's look at our solutions from Mary Kay. So you know that I've been with Mary Kay for about 8 years, and I simply love Mary Kay products. I used to work with a major beauty brand, and I will use more than 100 over brands in the store. But what I really like about Mary Kay is that it is it's affordable, and it is also high quality. We always say in Chinese, 高贵不贵. Yeah, so that means it's very elegant, but it's not expensive. So what is the solutions that we have here? So first of all, I want to talk about sunscreen, right? So you need to take care of your skin in order not to have sun damage. This one, our Time-Wise 3D Day Cream. Time-Wise 3D Day Cream has already SPF 30 inside the moisturizer. So if you're going to do moisturizing, this is a moisturizer with sunscreen, it works 2-in-1. So you can skip this moisturizer or sunscreen, is 2-step-in-1, okay? The same as this Time-wise Repair. Time-wise Repair is also a moisturizer with sunscreen and it's SPF 30 as well. These two choices here, this is more for anti-aging, this is more for reverse aging. So if you already find that you have signs of aging, then you go for this one. I like this one because it is a non-contamination. You just need to squeeze out the product and apply, alright? And you can also check how much more left, okay? So this is a very, very nice packaging. And I like the scent, although it's fragrance-free for all mostly Mary Kay products. Alright, and now I'm going to share with you our Lumi V series, okay? So our Lumi V series, as its name suggests, is luminous. So Lumi V, alright, V stands for energy, right? So the first step is this cleanser, which we're going to do washing the face. I'm going to show you how to wash the face. So first of all, you need to have some water. I like this cleanser is because it is both cleansing and at the same time it brightens the skin, so love it so much. I like to do this in the bathroom, but because my bathroom wouldn't be so convenient to show you guys, it actually foams up, yeah, and then apply it to the face. After washing, you'll feel like your skin is really soft and smooth and it looks so fair. I remember I was in Italy in October last year. The weather is so hot and it was so burning on my skin. I was like tanning already. So thank God I have this Lumi V cleanser with me and it's foamy, right? So I mixed it together with my shower foam and I wash every single day. So thank God I didn't become darker. So after you cleanse your face, you want to apply your toner. Toner will help to prepare your skin to absorb everything that you're going to apply to your face. So not only that, it will help to close your pores and hydrate your skin. So we are using this. Oh my god, you guys must use this because this essence water has been sold out so many times. Okay, it's a serum plus toner, 2-in-1. So now that your toner has extra benefits inside, it makes you even more encouraged to use your toner, right? So after you put your toner, this is a serum with toner, so it's kind of like you know, one of the brand out there, but what we call here, we call it Nu Shen Shui. Okay, I love this so much. It makes your face brighter every time you apply, so really love it. And now I'm going to be using the vitamin C square, and you put it in your palm, melt it, alright, melt it, okay. Put this Lumi V essence. This essence has loaded with black pearl Tahitian ingredient and also angelica root, so it's very, very good for, it's really hydrate, it's really brightening and helps to reduce the pigmentation marks and spots as well. So the vitamin C will boost up all your whitening essence and make your whitening essence work harder. Okay, so it will quicken the process of reducing your pigmentation. Especially for your pigmentation area, you want to massage more. Any scarring area as well, okay? If you have pimple scars, I will recommend you to add this serum C into your regimen for serum as well. So you can use two serums at one time. This is very good for rebuilding your cells so that the scars can heal better and then it can be disappeared, okay? So that's our serum. The last part, of course, you do not forget, it's your moisturizer. This is a full series of brightening. If you want to really brighten your skin to look like Snow White and luminous skin, you definitely need to use Lumivi moisturizer to lock up all the serums that you have applied. Okay? So applying every part of your face except the eye area. Okay? So don't forget the neck. Okay, and oh wait, don't forget. Remember our sunscreen? So I want to introduce to you our two new sunscreen. I want to tell you something so exciting because we are going to launch our finally SPF 50. So all this while, our scientists has been finding and researching the best SPF for all of us, of our customers and consultants, and we finally come up with something that is not oily at all. I can tell you that you are going to love it so much because yesterday I reapplied my sunscreen over my CC cream. It didn't smudge and it feels so cooling on my skin, right? I feel like applying more. It makes me feel so, like, you know, I'm so happy. Okay, so I love this because this is the shorter one. Okay, and what it is actually it's pinkish in color. Okay, and this one has a watermelon inside. So the moment you apply to your face, right, you feel very cooling, and it feels so good. And this is a 2-in-1. It's a physical sunscreen and a chemical sunscreen. So what does it do, right? It dual protection. Okay, and it has PA plus plus plus. 3 plus after the PA means this is the maximum protection, and these are made in Korea because the Asians are experts for sunscreens, okay? Not the Americans, because they don't like the sunscreen, they like suntan, okay? So they, for Asians, they are very particular in taking care of their skin to make sure their face is not gonna get dark spots, okay? Because we are afraid of dark spots and become darker. So this is really, really nice. So how do you choose, okay, when there is two? A lot of people will go for the bigger quantity, but there are two different ones. This is sheer, this is invisible, okay? Sheer meaning that it's a little bit, you can see it's a bit whitish and pinkish. It has a pinkish tone, so it looks really nice. It feels like a kind of base kind of feeling, but it's not a base, it's a sunscreen, okay? Whereas this one is purely sunscreen, and this is more towards a chemical sunscreen, okay? Chemical sunscreen. So yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys this, okay? So you can apply this as it's on face and body, so you can apply face and body, and the texture is so nice. Look at this, it's as pink as my wall. And it's so pretty, so no, lighter than my wall, okay? So what you do is you apply by very gently. Do not massage your sunscreen, okay? It's supposed to be on top of your skin. Can you see that my skin now looks like pinkish? So nice, right? I think I'm addicted to this. And it doesn't have that smelly sunscreen scent, okay? It smells nice. Maybe because of the watermelon. Yeah, so it gives you like the pinkish look. Okay, so avoid the eye area as well. Eye area, you wear a sunglass, okay? So this is the sunscreen. Yeah. Wow, I feel it's so refreshing, really. Yeah, so it's very lightweight, okay, but it's not waterproof. So if you go into the swimming pool, you need to reapply the sunscreen, okay? It's very refreshing. It is even more lightweight than this one, actually, okay? So in terms of lightweight, this is more lightweight, okay? The smaller one is more lightweight, and this is more suitable for those of you who have combination skin and oily skin, okay? This one, the small one. Okay. But if you are dry skin, you will love this because this is slightly more nourishing. But when I try applying it, it's not very thick at all also. It's so nice. It's watery as well. Look at this. Okay, slightly a little bit less watery than that one. Okay, but it's still watery too. It feels watery. See, it's watery. And it's not creamy. So I apply to my face like patting motion. It's better. nourishing and hydrating. It contains bamboo, japonica, so it's also PA++++ and triple plus with SPF 50+. Okay, so it's SPF 50+. It's actually higher than 50. So you can see 50. Okay, and it's high, very powerful defense for your skin. Dermatologist tested for skin irritancy and allergy. It's supposed to improve hydration for this one. Okay, both of them, it's quite similar. The only thing to choose is that you prefer something more lightweight is the shorter one. If you want something more hydrating, go for the taller one. Okay, the difference is also this one is white, in pinkish in color. Okay, whereas I show you on the hand, whereas the Invisible is white like a lotion. Okay, it's like a lotion. Okay, can you see the left side is the sheer and then the right side is the lotion? So you can see it's a bit different. Yeah, the sheer has a feel of like a makeup base kind of feel, but of course you still need your primer. This one is more watery, it just goes like water. So it's very easy to differentiate the one which is very water. Okay, so it's quite interesting, like which one to choose. It's really up to you. Okay, or if you want to make it simpler, right, if you're combination skin, I suggest you go for this one. But if you are dry skin, you go for this because it's hydrating. But at the same time, it's really optional, because depending on which one you like, or you can get both. It feels very 舒服, okay, 很爽, very nice. It doesn't feel sticky at all. I'm looking forward to go to the beach, you know, with this. Yeah, so and it's also very affordable, okay, with this quantity of 60 ml and 80 ml. Okay, the price is the same, okay, and it's very good price. Okay, so if you want to know more, you can just PM or drop me a DM. So let me share with you some best friends of the whitening treatment. Okay, again to recap, which is our hydration. So we have this water spa, we call it. You just need to mix them together. I have a video separately for water spa. You just need to mix them together and apply to your face every day or 3 times a week. This is amazing. And it helps to moisturize your skin for 10 hours. The next best friend, okay, BFF of the pigmentation treatment, is our glycolic acid, which is our facial peel here. Will help you to exfoliate your skin and helps you to brighten uneven skin tone. The next one, of course, is our vitamin C. It's perfect complement to your serum. So it will act as a supercharge, okay, not only improve your pigmentation concern, it also helps to boost any kind of serum that you use, anti-aging, hydration, anything, it will skin repair, right? So you just need to mix it with your serum, any serum, it will boost the results for 2 to 3 times better. So there you have it. And of course, don't forget your sunscreen. Thank you, Mary Kay, for this Bali bag. I can't go to Bali, but I would dream.